this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
We have Steve Austin against The Rock.
JR, Austin, and The Rock face to face.
Perhaps the two greatest rivals in the history of sports entertainment, in the history of the WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for a
fall,
making his way to the ring.
Steve Austin,
from Victoria, Texas, looks like he's
weighing in at 252 pounds.
He said that he could put The Rock anytime he wanted, and The Rock is waiting. Who's going to survive this?
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight.
We're back live here. All these superstars look geared up, ready to go.
The arrival here.
We're going to see which one of these two is
Steve Austin. Here we go. Oh my God!
You got to believe that all hell is going to break loose here. Two men who'll be on opposing teams this Sunday, which will change the face of sports entertainment forever.
Uh-oh. Austin, you said it, Cole. And The Rock face to face.
What?
This was the buzz backstage.
And that's
here
the
we
bottom
go.
Line.
Oh, I never thought we'd see this matchup. You have to wonder if there will be any less matches.
Oh, my God, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The WWF champion looks like he's headed our way. He said he could put The Rock anytime he wanted, and The Rock is waiting. Who's going to survive this?
What, The Rock?
We are back live here on Raw in Boston. The Rock still awaiting the arrival here of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, here we go.
Pacing like an ace animal.
Begging him to bring it. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Looks like he wants to go down there and get it off his face, but... I can rattlesnake face to face. He does not suck! You hear him sing?
Find me! Stone Cold!
Fucking boot out of this arena!
But he's smiling!
Stone Cold! Running to the rock bottom! Oh! Rock bottom!
And look out!
And that's the bottom line, because the great one said so.
Rock bottom! The Rock is drill Austin, The Rock bottom!
If you smell what The Rock is cooking. Ready for WrestleMania 32, give me a hell yeah! And that's the bottom line, because I said so. What I'm gonna do right now is introduce a man I got a hell of a lot of respect for.
Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose? Brown days gone by. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.